Now, the Georgia Big Band gets busy grooving hard.